up, everybody? Finally today, my Black River crap came in. See right there, Black River distribution boxes, yay big. Wait, there you go. Came in today, so let's unbox this bad boy. I don't know like where to begin. Jesus. There's a crap load of fucking stickers. I'm just gonna go ahead and show you like what I got. I don't know. Show you the stickers after. I'm doing this all crappy, but I don't want to be interrupted during this freaking recording. Alright, so here's a paper. The hippie bench. Try to get it under some light here. Unboxing's terrible, sorry. Nice rounded edges. Freaking shipping took like a week, but to actually get it out, it took forever. You know what sucks? There's a little design right here. You can scratch it off, because I just accidentally scratched it. It was already scratched to begin with, see that? So that design doesn't last forever, and it also looks like a almost like a stamp light, because it's also uneven. But oh well. No biggie. So it looks like underneath, side to side, upside down. It's not as sanded. So there's my hippie bench. Still got one more unboxing from Czech Republic. It hasn't come yet. So, yeah. There it is.